I love the carnival. Daddy worked all the fairs selling pretzels, candied apples. Always looking for something better. Sometimes Mama would follow, and sometimes he'd even take us. It was always a new adventure with a whole new family every time. I figured Jennie and me were the luckiest girls in the world with a life like that. My favorite was the merry-go-round. Maybe I was a little old for it, but all those other rides, they scared me. But the merry-go-round just goes round and round and up and down. You don't get anywhere, but you always feel safe.
Think we'll make some friends?
Sure we will.
Well, maybe there'll be some cute boys this time. Church boys can be cute.
Come on, girls. Don't want to be late for our first service.
Hey!
Daddy?
Hey, Jenny.
What are you doing here?
Well, I missed you girls. Now, Betty, can I talk to you for a minute? You know, I've been talking to Horst. And he says that we could maybe swing our own booth at the state fair this year. Maybe make enough money to go on tour.
I told you, Lester, I can't do it anymore. Not with the girls.
Maybe my mother will take them.
I can't move them up there again. They haven't even had a chance.
See what love the Father has given us? That we are called children of God? And so we are. But how does a child come unto his father? How does the father come unto the child? Well, Christ said, I am the way, the truth, the life, and none come unto the Father but by me. Our family, our fathers, our mothers. It is only through Christ that we find the Father, and it is only through Christ that we find each other.
What happened to your leg?
It's not flat, Shirley.
It's all right. She's used to it.
So what is it?
Polio.
Polio? Does it hurt?
Our mom is sick, too.
All right, girl.
We gotta go.
Can't they come with us?
Wanna come? We got some friends coming over, and you can meet our older sister.
Sure.
Guess you got stuck with an extra shift at work.
You get paid?
Mm-hmm. Got a little something extra for dinner.
Here, take the baby.
Where'd they come from?
What's this?
You invited them to stay and play.
We'll be quiet.
All right, make sure of it.
When you're alone, life is making you lonely. You can't.
What's your dad do?
He's a cop, and they're divorced.
You miss him any?
Nah, I just miss his money.
Paula!
Well, it's true. Maybe if he was more regular with his support, Mama wouldn't be so sick and I wouldn't have to work so hard.
Little Kenny's got a different daddy.
He's little Kenny.
The baby. But we ain't supposed to talk about that. Ow!
There.
Wow, you should do this for a living.
Yeah, if she was old enough.
You want me to do yours?
Oh, no, thanks.
Yeah, she's a pretty one.
Yeah, she's got nice hair.
I'm pretty, too.
The hell you are.
Shirley, let me see that brush.
I tell you what. Let's go get a Coke. My boyfriend works over at the liquor store. He can sneak us out a couple.
Sure. You girls behave.
Okay, here's 20 now, and you'll have the next payment a week Thursday.
I'll need that money.
Well, you'll have it.
Johnny, bring the box upstairs.
I appreciate it, Mr. Johnny. I don't want you to go.
The circuit will be dying down at the end of September.
It's over 2 months.
And I promise I will be back to get you girls then.
Okay, kids. My Jenny. Cookie. You be good.
Okay.
All right.
Bye, girls.
You girls make sure you get everything you need.
Thank you.
Well, come on. We'll help you unpack.
Would you like to see Grace? So?
Sure.
Bless this food to our use and us to thy service. Amen.
Amen. Amen.
Somebody get out there and feed that dog.
Sure, Mama.
Mama.
I want you all upstairs.
Come on.
Except for you two. I want you down in the basement. Your daddy's check didn't arrive today.
Oh, it's probably just late. I mean, my mama, she wouldn't let me forget.
You know what I think? I just took care of you two for 2 weeks for nothing. I think your mama and daddy left you here for good.
They wouldn't do that.
Keep your mouth shut. Lean over those. Go on, you know. Come on, come on.
No, no,
get up,
Gertie. Come on. No, they got me.
I think I can take her.